So hi everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to another class of PIB 247. So now the notification of RBI is out and I hope you guys are now on your toes for preparing for this examination. Timetable jo revision ka hai that has already been shared with you guys. Anu sir ne video banayi thi ek bahut hi detail live gaye the wo aap logon ke saath. So usi tarike se we'll be conducting the classes on YouTube as well as for the enrolled student, right? In the meantime, you guys have to prepare, you know, jitna zor laga sakte ho, laga do, sab kuch chhod do, apni neend chhod do, apni social media chhod do. Do teen mahine ki baat hai, do teen mahine mein exam nikal jayega, uske baad zindagi bhar jo karna hai karna, sote rehna, khate rehna, ghoomte rehna, sab karte rehna, theek hai? But abhi for the coming, upcoming 2-3 months, you guys have to be on your toes to prepare for this examination. And all, I wish you guys all the very best. और हमारी तरफ से जितना सपोर्ट है वो बरकरार रहेगा, राइट? तो जितनी भी चीज हम आपके लिए कर पा रहे हैं डेफिनेटली करेंगे. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर टुडे व्हिच सेज वेयर इज एशिया पैसिफिक लीडर्स कॉन्क्लेव ऑन मलेरिया एलिमिनेशन बीइंग ऑर्गेनाइज्ड विद ऑब्जेक्टिव टू रीअफर्म द पॉलिटिकल कमिटमेंट टू गैल्वनाइज एक्शन फॉर मलेरिया एलिमिनेशन बाय 2030 अकॉर्डिंग टू SDG सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स द टारगेट टू एलिमिनेट मलेरिया फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड इज 2030 And for that, for reaffirming the political commitments, this Asia-Pacific Leaders Conclave took place, right? So remember, as a precursor to World Malaria Day, Asia-Pacific Leaders Conclave on Malaria Elimination is being organized where? That is also important. It was organized in New Delhi, right? It was organized in New Delhi and the objective of this conference, guys, was nothing but to reaffirm the political commitments about what actually what countries are doing. What initiatives have been taken by the countries to eliminate malaria? ठीक है, so उसी की discussion के लिए this conclave was organized and it was organized by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare of the Government of India and Asia Pacific Leaders Malaria Alliance. Asia Pacific Leader Malaria Alliance है एक where the leaders from the Asia Pacific countries come together to discuss on how we can eliminate malaria from the region. ठीक है. Now talking about status of malaria in the country, so remember there are 11 countries which are part of WHO's high burden to high impact initiative. High burden to high impact initiative, and out of all those 11 countries, only India, our Pyara Bharat, is the only country which has reported decline in malaria cases. Right, and if I talk about the period of 2015 to 2022, so malaria cases have been dropped by 85.1% and death due to malaria have been dropped by 83.6%, which means we are doing, you know, we are moving ahead towards the right path in eliminating malaria from the country. So that is all about this. And the question is about the location only. So it was organized in New Delhi. Option C is the correct answer. Question number 2. When has FSSAI, Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, has launched web-based application FOSCOS. FOSCOS stands for Food Safety and Compliance System for issuance of Pan-India FSSAI licenses and registration. Right? It was launched in the year 2012, but currently it is in news. Why it is in news? Because FSSAI has announced that it will be translating all the content of FOSCOS app into Hindi and regional languages. Hindi or regional languages mein usko translate kiya jayega. That's why this app is in news, right? And of course, the translation of the content of this app will support ease of doing business in procuring license or registration by the food business operators. Jo local food business operators hain, who do not understand English and who only understand Hindi or any regional language, those food business operators will have the benefit of this initiative. This app, FOSCOS app, was launched in the year 2012, and as the name suggests, the full form is itself telling the objective of this app, Food Safety and Compliance System. So it is a comprehensive system for registration and licensing of the food business operators. Okay? So that is all. Isse zyada isme padhne ki aapko zarurat nahi hai, and that's why the correct answer is option C, 2012. Right? 2012 is the correct answer. Question number 3, very important question. Where has Ministry of Ports, Shipping and Waterways established the National Technology Center for Ports, Waterways and Coasts under Sagarmala program? Very important question. So guys, remember, this National Technology Center for Port, Waterways and Coast has been established at IIT Madras in the campus of IIT Madras, Discovery Campus, right? And of course, it has been established by the Ministry of Port Shipping and Waterways. Now, this is very important that under which program it has been established. It has been established under Sagar Mala program with a total cost of 77 crores. Right? Sagar Mala program at a cost of 77 crores. Now, what objective this technology center has been established? What will it do? Kyun banaya hai? Aise bana diya gaya? Of course, there must be some objective. So, remember, it will act as a technological arm of the ministry. Right? Aur iske paas bahut sari badi badi capabilities hongi. Theek hai? And it will help. Majorly aid the ministry in developing the cutting edge technologies and application products to provide solutions to various problems which are currently being faced in the port shipping and coastal ecosystem. ठीक है, जो भी challenges है उनको कैसे solve करा जाए उसके लिए cutting edge technologies will be developed by this National Technology Center. ठीक है, and it has been established at IIT Madras, and therefore the correct answer is option D, IIT Madras. Okay. Question number 4. With which state has Ministry of Panchayati Raj collaborated to organize National Panchayati Raj Day 2023? And National Panchayati Raj Day is every year observed on 24th April on the occasion of coming into force of the 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act, which constitutionalized the Panchayati Raj system. Theek hai, 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act hua tha. Right? And it came into force on 24th of April 1993 ko ye force mein aaya tha. So to commemorate this, 24th April is every year observed as National Panchayati Raj Day. And this year the Minister of Panchayati Raj headed by Mr. Giriraj Singh. So this ministry in collab has organized the National Panchayati Raj Day in collaboration with the Madhya Pradesh government. Right? Madhya Pradesh government ke saath isko organize kara gaya. And various initiatives were launched, like for example, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav campaign. So 9 campaigns were launched. Jiske baare mein bhi hum agle news mein padhenge, 9 campaigns were launched under the theme Inclusive Development, which in Hindi is Samaveshi Vikas. Inclusive Development, right? And number 2, a dedicated website and mobile app has also been launched for Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, Samaveshi Vikas or Inclusive Development, right? And one very important thing happened. The e-Gram Swaraj portal has now been integrated with the government e-marketplace. Now, what will happen with this? It will enable the Panchayati Raj system, the Panchayats, to procure their goods and services through government e-marketplace. Before this, the government e-marketplace catered to the state central government and the state government. And now, this procurement, this government e-marketplace service has been provided to the Panchayati Raj as well. And it will take benefits of online procurement through GeM to the lowest tier of governance, which we all know is the Panchayats. It will bring transparency in procurement by the Panchayats. ठीक है, अब Panchayat वैसे कहीं से भी ले लेगा तो transparency नहीं होगा ना, जो सरपंच है वो पैसा खा सकता है. But with this, it will bring the transparency. And it will also encourage the local vendors, local proprietors to register themselves on GeM, because now Panchayati Raj will procure the goods and services from the government marketplace. So the local vendors will definitely go and register themselves on government marketplace. Okay? So that is all about this news, and let's come back to the question. So which state is this? Option A, Madhya Pradesh is the correct answer. Chief Minister is Shivraj Singh Chauhan. Question number 5. Very, very important question for today. 9 campaigns launched on the occasion of National Panchayati Raj Day, and all the 9 campaigns are very, very important. So among all those 9 campaigns, there is a campaign plantation drive on river banks, under which around 4 crore plants in around 20,000 kilometers of river bank will be planted, under which flagship scheme of Ministry of Rural Development this campaign will be conducted. Kaun si scheme ke under is campaign ko, kaun sa campaign, plantation drive on river bank, kaun si scheme ke under isko conduct kara jaye? Theek hai? So that is the question. And now let's talk about the 9 campaigns. Kaun kaun se 9 campaigns launch hue? Number 1 is Samagra Awas Convergence under PMAYG, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Grameen. So as the name suggests, this campaign is for providing housing benefits to the beneficiaries. And in this campaign, additional 45 lakh Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Grameen houses विल बी सैंक्शन। ठीक है, एडिशनल 45 लाख आवास योजना ग्रामीण के अंदर घर सैंक्शन किए जाएंगे। इट विल बी इंश्योर दीज हाउसेस विल बी प्रोवाइडेड विद द बेनिफिट्स फ्रॉम द अदर स्कीम्स लाइक स्वच्छ भारत मिशन, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, एलपीजी, वाटर कनेक्शन एंड टॉयलेट्स, जल जीवन मिशन, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी के लिए प्रधानमंत्री सौभाग्य योजना, फॉर एलपीजी वी हैव प्रधानमंत्री उज्ज्वला योजना। ठीक है, जिसका सेकेंड एडिशन अभी चल रहा है। द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ दिस कैंपेन विल बी अप्रैल टू अगस्त 2023। नाउ यू डोंट हैव टू रिमेंबर द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ ऑल द कैंपेन्स, जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट अ कैंपेन इज अबाउट। ठीक है, सेकेंड कैंपेन इज फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी एट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल। सो एज द नेम सेज, द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस कैंपेन इज टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस एंड इंक्रीज द आउटरीच ऑफ बैंकिंग एंड फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज, देयर बाय क्रिएटिंग द इंक्रीजिंग द लेवल ऑफ फाइनेंशियल लिटरेसी। इट विल बी कैरिड आउट इन 500 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स अक्रॉस द कंट्री एंड द ड्यूरेशन इट हैज ऑलरेडी बीन स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम जनवरी 2023 एंड इट विल बी कैरिड ऑन टिल अगस्त 2023। Under this campaign, around 2.5 crore SHG members will be enrolled under Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana, which is a life insurance scheme sponsored by the Ministry of Finance, and 3 crore will be enrolled under Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana, which is an accidental insurance scheme, again sponsored by the Ministry of Finance. Alright, and under this campaign, 750 Saksham centers will be established, and these centers will act as a one-stop solution for creating financial awareness, expanding the banking and financial services, and all the service delivery. ठीक है? Campaign number 3, promoting digital transaction at gram panchayat level. So as again the name says, this campaign is for promoting digital transaction at the gram panchayat level. So it will create awareness and increase the outreach of various digital modes of transaction among women SHG member. This campaign will focus on women SHG members and their households. ठीक है, याद रखना, this campaign is focused on women SHG members. It is again a nationwide campaign and around 50,000 gram panchayats will be covered under this campaign. It will deploy 20,000 SHG member as business correspondents, Sakhi, DigiPay Sakhi and PayPoints. 20,000 SHG members को business correspondent या DigiPay Sakhi या बैंकिंग कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंट सखी इस तरीके से अपॉइंट किया जाएगा एंड दीज अपॉइंटीज विल क्रिएट द यू नो अवेयरनेस अबाउट द डिजिटल ट्रांजैक्शन अमंग द रूरल हाउसहोल्ड्स। अवेयरनेस कैंपेन्स विल बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एट ग्राम पंचायत लेवल एंड ड्यूरेशन इज फेब्रुअरी 2023 टू अगस्त 2023। मतलब इट इज ऑलरेडी बींग इम्प्लीमेंटेड। कैंपेन नेक्स्ट इज सोशल मोबिलाइजेशन ऑफ एलिजिबल रूरल वुमेन इन एसएचजी नेटवर्क। सो अगेन इन कैंपेन के नाम से इनका ऑब्जेक्टिव क्लियर है, द वुमेन इन एसएचजी नेटवर्क सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप नेटवर्क विल बी मोबिलाइज्ड। ठीक है, दे विल बी कनेक्टेड टू हायर लेवल ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन। सो द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू मोटिवेट एलिजिबल रूरल वुमेन टू ज्वाइन द एसएचजी नेटवर्क, राइट, टू ब्रिंग एलिजिबल एसएचजीज इनटू विलेज ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस फोल्ड एंड टू ब्रिंग एलिजिबल विलेज ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस इनटू क्लस्टर लेवल फेडरेशंस। सो बेसिकली टू मोटिवेट the SHG members to to go up to the higher level of administration, this campaign will be organized and this will mobilize 10 crore rural household by the end of financial year 23-24 to bring all the vulnerable and marginalized rural households under SHGs under the umbrella of self-help groups. ठीक है, this is the campaign. The next campaign is plantation drive on river banks. So again the plants will be planted alongside the river banks under this campaign and this will run under the MNREGA, right? MNREGA workers ka isme leverage liya jayega, unka istemal kiya jayega to run this campaign. And around 4 crore plants will be planted around across all the river banks and the duration is, again, it has been started already March 23 to August 23. नेक्स्ट है स्वस्थ महिला समृद्ध समाज। वेर एवर यू सी दिस वर्ड स्वस्थ, ऑफकोर्स इट इज कनेक्टेड टू द हेल्थ, राइट। स्वस्थ का मतलब क्या है? हेल्थ। सो द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू, एंड ऑफकोर्स वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट महिला, सो दिस कैंपेन इज ऑल अबाउट द वुमेन्स हेल्थ, राइट। दिस कैंपेन इज अबाउट वुमेन्स हेल्थ। हम इसमें किसकी बात कर रहे हैं? वुमेन्स हेल्थ की बात कर रहे हैं। टू प्रमोट हेल्थ एज अ क्रेडिट प्लस एक्टिविटी अमंग वुमेन एसएचजी इन विलेजेस फॉर मेकिंग वेलनेस पीपल्स मूवमेंट This campaign will be carried out by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Health and Family Welfare. इससे पहले वाले जितने भी कैंपेन थे, all five campaigns are being run or in future will be run by Ministry of Rural Development. But this campaign will be organized by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. ठीक है? इस कैंपेन में थोड़ी और बातें हैं, like duration January 23 to August 23, and during this campaign period, 10 lakh cancer screening or awareness camps will be organized. ठीक है? And it is also expected to screen 2.5 crore women for various types of prevalent cancers among women like breast cancer, cervical cancer. ठीक है? Next is natural farming with SHG women. ठीक है? अब इसमें हम किसकी बात करेंगे? Natural farming यानी कि organic farming की. And with whom? With SHG women. Right? That is the objective. And this campaign will be organized by the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. ठीक है, अगेन नॉट द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रूरल डेवलपमेंट. ऑलराइट, सो या टू रिस्टोर सॉइल हेल्थ इंक्लूडिंग द कैप्चर ऑफ एटमॉस्फेरिक कार्बन टू मिटिगेट क्लाइमेट चेंज व्हिच इज वन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ नेचुरल फार्मिंग एंड टू रिवर्स बायोडाइवर्सिटी लॉस एट द फार्म एंड लोकल इकोसिस्टम लेवल. ठीक है, सो ऑल इन ऑल नेचुरल फार्मिंग विल बी प्रमोटेड. ठीक है, नोडल मिनिस्ट्री में आपको बता दिया, इट सीक्स टू फॉर्म और फैसिलिटेट 10 वुमेन ओनली एसएचजीज, not SHG, FPOs, Farmer Producer Organization, and organize special campaigns on various national and international important days. The duration will be February to August. ठीक है? Next is Pashudhan Jagriti Abhiyan, intensive awareness in aspirational districts. It is about Pashudhan, which means we are talking about animal husbandry thing. Right? We are talking about animal husbandry. So the ministry to run this campaign is The Ministry of Animal Husbandry, Fisheries and Dairy. ठीक है, so nodal ministry हो गया. It seeks to effectively transform the 112 aspirational districts. ठीक है, ये वाला जो campaign है, it is focused only on the aspirational districts by organizing 16,000 village level camps. This will be achieved by spreading awareness on entrepreneurship and other schemes of department. And of course, two animal health camps. पर डिस्ट्रिक्ट विल बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन ऑल एस्पिरेशनल डिस्ट्रिक्ट. ठीक है, ताकि उनको अवेयरनेस क्रिएट कराई जाए अबाउट देयर एनिमल, हाउ दे कैन यू नो एक्सट्रैक्ट मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट फ्रॉम द एनिमल एंड हाउ दे कैन ऑल्सो गिव द रिक्वायर्ड सपोर्ट टू देयर एनिमल्स. ठीक है, ऐसा नहीं है कि उनसे उनको एक्सप्लॉइट नहीं करना एनिमल्स को. ऑफकोर्स ये नहीं है कि गाय से दूध लेते जाओ और उसको कुछ मत खिलाओ, वो हो ही नहीं सकता, दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल एट ऑल. ड्यूरेशन विल बी फेब्रुअरी टू अगस्त. The last campaign is Swamitva, Meri Sampatti, Mera Hak. Swamitva is a scheme which is being implemented by the Ministry of Panchayati Raj, right? And Swamitva is all about giving the digital land records to the property owners. Okay? So objective is to provide record of rights to property owners in inhabited areas of a village by the use of latest drone-based survey technology. It is nothing but increasing the pace of Swamitva. This campaign is all about increasing the pace of Swamitva scheme. ठीक है? It will generate 1.50 crores record of rights or you can say property card. और कई जगहों पे कुछ और भी होता है, खसरा, खतौनी, ये सब words भी use होते by August 23 and duration will be this. ठीक है? All right. So that is all about the 9 campaigns. I hope all the 9 campaigns are clear. Word to word याद रखने की जरूरत नहीं है. I think नोडल मिनिस्ट्री याद रख लो, उसका ऑब्जेक्टिव याद रख लो, एंड देयर इज एनीथिंग इंपॉर्टेंट नंबर वो याद रख लो. ओके, सो दिस प्लांटेशन ड्राइव ऑन रिवर बैंक विल बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड अंडर एमजी नरेगा एंड दैट्स व्हाई द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी. लेट्स मूव अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 पे आ जाते हैं इसी बात पे. अगेन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. व्हिच इनिशिएटिव और प्रोग्राम ऑफ यूनियन हेल्थ मिनिस्ट्री हैज बीन अवार्डेड विद द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स अवार्ड फॉर एक्सीलेंस इन पब्लिक एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन अंडर द innovation category. Guys, so many awards were given under the Prime Minister Award for Excellence in Public Administration. We are not discussing all the awards. We are only discussing two awards which were released, which were given, which were provided by PIB. Okay? So those two awards are these. Number one, in the innovation category, National COVID Vaccination Program has been awarded with this Prime Minister's Award for Excellence in PubEd. And next, in the innovation central category, PM Gati Shakti National Master Plan Program has been awarded with this award. Okay? So PIB provides us two awards. So am I providing to you? ठीक है. And talking about this award, so as the name says, it is an award for showing excellence in public administration. It is given to the organizations for their excellent performance in the public administration. It was launched in the year 2006. The nodal ministry to give this award is Ministry of Personnel, Public Grievances and Pension. And the applications are evaluated, the awardees are evaluated based on the three parameters, which are good governance, qualitative and quantitative. ठीक है. Now for the year 2022, these were the categories of awards. Swachh Jal, Clean Jal through Har Ghar Jal Yojana or the Jal Jeevan Mission. Swasth Bharat through Health and Wellness Center under Ayushman Bharat Yojana. Quality Education with Equitable and Inclusive Classroom Environment through Samagra Shiksha Abhiyan, right? Holistic Development through Aspirational District Program and Innovation. ठीक है. So that is all about this news and which initiative has got this award. So that's National COVID-19 Vaccination Program. Option D is the correct answer. And let's move ahead to the questions in short. But before that, if you want to have the PDF of this class, you can join the Telegram channel. The link is provided in the description. Question number 7. Which e-commerce portal has been developed by the Ministry of Textiles, headed by Mr. Piyush Goyal, for handicrafts and handloom sector? Very important question. Portal se direct question aate exam mein. The name of this portal is India Handmade Portal. India Handmade Portal is the portal. Question number 8. Where will be Department of Pharmaceuticals organizing National Expo on Indian Medical Devices Sector? India MedTech Expo in August this year, alongside G20 Health Ministers Meeting. So India MedTech Expo will be organized in Gandhinagar in Gujarat. Option B is the correct answer. Question number 9. Where has been G20 Tourism Expo organized simultaneously with the 12th edition of Great Indian Travel Bazaar? Where it was organized? It was organized in the Pink City, which is Jaipur, and that's why the correct answer is option C. Question number 10. G20 Precursor Conference on Transforming Logistics for Coastal Economies with a focus on sustainability is being organized by which ministry or ministries in Bhubaneswar, which is in Odisha, of course, on the sideline of Third Education Working Group. So it was organized by Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, headed by Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan, and Ministry of Education, again headed by Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan. And that's why the correct answer is option E, A and C. And the last question for today, which of the following states or UTs will be covered in the recently launched special drive for startups and R&D activities, research and development in the new and emerging areas, in the university ecosystems, during Vishwavidyalaya Anusandhan Utsav 2023. So the states and UTs which will be covered under it is Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh and all the northeastern states. And that's why the correct answer is option E, 1, 2 and 3. Alright, so that's all for today. I hope all the questions and their explanations are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. And I will see you in the next class on Monday. Goodbye, take care and God bless.